trails of those he has bribed. The coin he's handed out is soaked in his scent. My hound will find them with ease. We must be very careful. The trails could easily fork and lead to many wrong paths. Only one of them will take us to him.
And there's no way to tell. Okay. Hey, Night's Watch armor again. Stinky. Hey, so there's a billion trails. Basically everywhere I could possibly end up. So I've got to keep stopping to let the smell animation load, or whatever it is, it doesn't show up straight away. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
The body of a sworn brother. He was most likely killed for his gold. The scent of coin goes on further. If I follow it, I'm sure to come across the murderer.
What a jerk. Side quest, the murder. Chill out, Wolf. Oh, it's probably this guy over here. Summon Moors. Hey, Ralph. A Raff.
Hey, Moors. Haven't seen you in years.
What are you doing back here, Raff? I've lost count of the number of times I've ordered you to leave the gift.
I'm just passing through while trading.
I found the body of a brother of the Night's Watch not far from here. The trail leads straight to you.
If you continue digging through shit, all you will find is more shit, Moors.
We'll see about that, you bastard. Putting you to the sword will
spear.
Be a pleasure.
Can you disarm him? That never works. Maybe it's just an inner disarmament. See, he's not disarmed, though. It must have a low chance of happening. This guy is tough as nails, I just noticed. Headbutt. Bonk. See, that happens every time. I want to kill him with a headbutt. Aw. Oh well. Murder.
No more.
Speak before death claims you, scum.
Oh, God's Moors, I'm bleeding to death.
You killed the brother because he's greedy.
The Southron's leader. Tell me what you know of him.
The smugglers of Molestown have an agreement with him. You might have trouble finding him.
You said you were in Molestown for trade. Tell me what you were planning.
Raff!
We'll get nothing more out of that bastard. The trail ends here. Best to go back to see if the other trails lead to anything more interesting.
More interesting than murder. Scent of the second to be bribed. Scent of the third to be bribed. I don't smell anything. Oh, wait. Is that something? Maybe it's this smell. That wasn't successful. Oh, there is a quest scroll over here, so let's just go over there. That's probably where the scents originate. Ow! We couldn't think of any other winter noises in the forest, so have a wolf howling every 3 seconds. Yep, this is where the stink is. Hey. I don't know which one's which, honestly. I don't think it matters. Let's follow orange, because I'm pretty sure that was green that I followed last time. Follow this. Whoa, what the? Camera? Don't mess with me. Okay, it goes. It's definitely going this way, but I don't see it. It's not over here, so it's over here somewhere. I don't know where I'm going anymore. All of these really obnoxious trails that are very difficult to follow. I made it to Mole's Town.
The Red Light District.
Okay. I can just barely see that. Yeah, that's smell, but it's really tough to spot. There it is here. And here. And there. Summon Moors!
What a surprise. Some of the corrupt brothers headed straight to the whorehouse after getting hold of their loot.
Shock! I am shocked at this. Talk?
Tell me, lover. Your weapon there. Do you know how to use it? Or is it just to impress the women?
Save your flirting for someone else. I am a recruiter for the Night's Watch. Whores hold no interest for me.
A sworn brother? You keep orders in these lands, is that right?
Yes, I do.
In that case, maybe you could be of help to me.
I'm listening.
What?
But be quick about it.
You're looking for recruits, if I'm not mistaken. Well, I may have someone of interest to you. But you'd have to get him out of here.
Who are you talking about?
There's a man, Julian. He gives me nothing but trouble, and refuses to pay me what he owes. Ever since he moved into my place, I can't seem to rid myself of him. If you could persuade him to follow you, he'd be doing me a great service.
And where might I be able to find him?
He's down below. In my personal chambers.
Very well. I will go and see what I can do.
What kind of establishment is this? if you don't pay, but you can still just waltz into a... move into a... I don't really want to know what kind of roleplay they're doing. She looks frustrated because she can't join in.
The door is shut. We need to ask for the keys from the madam.
From the madam, you're saying? Okay. Camera. Jeez, it's glitching out all over the place. Jeez. Camera. Why is it pointing me in this direction? Keys, you,
again,
you ogre.
I see you found Jane. Sorry, gorgeous. This lout didn't give me much choice. I had to tell him where you were hiding.
Don't worry, Sybil. I know very well you didn't mean any harm. Sir Westford saved my life, so I'm in no position to criticize you for anything.
Very well. Anyway, what can I do for you?
Keys.
Someone offered coin to members of the Night's Watch to turn them against us. Perhaps you or your girls have heard something about it?
No. Not that I know. Brothers deserting the Night's Watch. They must be getting a fat purse to take a risk like that.
From what I know, they were paid about 20 silver stags each.
By the gods!
What's going on?
A group of crows is having its fun with my most beautiful girls right now. And they gave me a nice handful of silver stags for the pleasure.
Where are they?
Wait for them to finish, Moors. I've got a reputation to maintain.
Tell me which room they're in, now.
Very well. I don't want any trouble. They're to the right, at the bottom of the stairs. Here's the key. I beg of you, Moors, don't make a mess in my establishment.
No promises. Jane, go get your things while I deal with them.
Murder! Also, recruiting! Maybe? Recruiting? That door is not interactable anymore. Jeez, cameras all over the place. Knock. Hi, guys. Really?
Moors, what the seven hells are you doing here?
Outside, girls. I need to have a word with these half-wits. There's no use in lying to me. I know where you got the coin to pay for this little party.
How do you know that?
I've just killed that bastard Jarrett. And now I want the man who is going by the name of Godric. You would tell me what you know about him, if I were you.
And what will happen to us if we do?
Listen to me well. You're already guilty of treason for accepting the offer from Jarrett. Don't expect to be spared the punishment you deserve. But you may yet be able to escape death. Tell me now. I won't ask a second time. Where is Godric?
His real name isn't Godric. He's called Jon.
Jon. Go on.
He and his men have set up camp somewhere in the forest. They're going through the smuggler's tunnels to get back to Molestown. If you want to go that way, there's a door downstairs. You'll need the password. If you say the feast will begin soon, they'll let you through.
So even the smugglers are on the imposter's side. Offer a man a few pieces of gold and you'll learn the price of his honor.
Well, what do you plan to do with us, Moors? We've given you what you wanted and we'd never have done anything against you.
If you come back to the wall now, I'll ask the Lord Commander to be lenient.
Thank you, Moors.
Spare me your thanks. I'm disgusted with a lot of you.
Disgusted, I say. Put some clothes on. Well, this could have turned violent. That door just phased through
me. The Lord Commander sent us to lend you a hand. We came as fast as we could.
I could use the extra help.
With me, lads.
Mors.
Traitors.
They've looted my room. We've got to find them.
Very well. Are we clear? We're going to rid the gift of Yorn and the bastards he brought with him.
Yorn?
That's the real name of a man who passed himself off as Godric Donnelly. And when I find him, I'll have him give me the name of whoever sent him here. Right. We'll use the underground passages. If I remember correctly, there's a trapdoor that takes you there behind the brothel's kitchens. Once we're there, it'll be crawling with potential enemies. Keep your eyes peeled. The girls,
including those two,
must be our priority.
What? Although I guess they're both archers, so range support.
Sight of an enemy. Make sure no one gets near Jane. Patrick and I will take care of the rest. If you see us coming towards you, that means we need help. If that happens, I'm counting on you to give us a hand.
Understood.
That shit-stained Godric decided to start a fight with the Night's Watch. He'll soon learn what a mistake that was.
Jeez, man, your throat must be just gravel and sandpaper. Also, I said something about private chambers, but I seriously do not see anything of the sort, unless there's another way downstairs that I've not noticed. There's the kitchen. There's a mule. Man, the camera does not like... There's just too many NPCs meandering around.
What? I'm sorry, I don't have time for chatter.
I recognize you. Somewhere before.
Really? I've been told by others that I resemble many people.
Don't mock me. You smell of steel and ice, like my sword. You come from the wall.
I'd better leave.
That's it, I know. You're Andar, the cutpurse who arrived a few months ago. Did you think you'd fool me, dressed like that in your peasant clothes?
Mors, I swear to you, I haven't deserted. Mother have mercy, please don't tell Mormont.
Let's listen to
if
what he has.
Deserting. Why are you dressed like a peasant? And why would you try to make me believe you weren't from around these parts?
I panicked, that's all. But I was going to return. Well, I think I was. It's not as if my wife was expecting me home. It's the cold, Mors. I can't suffer it anymore. The last time I went out beyond the wall, I thought a good fire every night would help us keep our strength up. That it would all be fine. But how wrong I was. We were so frozen that one of our brothers lost a hand. And another died of sickness after the cold had weakened him so much. Me? I was lucky. I only lost 3 toes. But what will it be the next time? Mors, it's not even winter yet.
How would you prefer it then, Princess? To be off basking under the Dornish sun? To be growing fat in some King's Landing whorehouse? You think that to be better than here?
At least I'd be warm.
Have you ever stepped foot in the mire of Fleabottom? It's not just palaces in the King's City, I can tell you. And when you get stabbed in the ribs for not hiding your purse well enough, you'll lose more than your toes. You'll get sick from the vermin that the cold of the north kills off. And you'll see the life you yearned for eat you up alive. And would you start rotting where you stand? Who will be there to help you walk? What Meister would take care of the likes of you?
You're probably right, Mors. I'd better go back to Castle Black.
Wise decision. In any case, it was that. Or death.
Thank you for everything, brother.
One last thing, Andar. Don't be too certain that your wife no longer waits for you. I've been here for 15 years, and I still have hope that my family remembers me. It's thoughts like those that get you through the winter.
I killed my wife, Mors.
Harsh and depressing. Sucks